Well, hello there again, my YouTube friends. Just a quick video this morning. Just thought I'd make this one as a, off the cuff sort of thing, because I've got a nice little resistor in the post this morning. I'm just going to go up the scale because, to be honest, I've not seen a resistor this big before. It's a power resistor, and it's not that one. That's just your normal size sort of power resistor, 5 watts. It's not that. This is the next size up, which is just an 8 ohm, 25 watt, is it? 25 watt power resistor. A bit bigger than that one. Next one's the normal ones we've seen. I think there's another one next up from this, but that's a fairly big resistor, like the normal type, 100 ohm. I mean, obviously you've got the smaller ones, the quarter, half watt, general type resistors. But yeah, that's a rather big one. And then we have that one, which I'll put in there, which is quite a bit larger. Now that's, I think that's a 200 watt resistor, that one. But as you can see, it's huge compared to these ones. But even that one is not big compared to this one. That's the one I got this morning, and it didn't come through the letterbox. The postman had to knock on the door, as they do, well, as they don't sometimes, but he said, it's quite heavy, this one, brought this for you, and it's ginormous. I got it off eBay for £4, made a bid on it. It was actually up for £5, but they're going on the likes of Farnell and RS for about 25, 26 quid plus VAT, so £28 probably. So I got a bargain on that. As you can see, it's massive and it weighs a ton compared to this little baby one. He's tiny. So I just thought I'd show you that, guys, because to be honest, I've never seen a resistor that big before. And I mean, that's quite a big one, that one. But as you can see, it's nothing compared to the one behind it. So you can see a better scale there, how big it is. So just thought I'd show you that, guys. Thanks very much for watching. Take care.